Keep coolio, baby. It's just a car.
Hey, now. Film that shit. What the?
That is messed up.
I need that bike.
Man, shit.
Get real.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so
well until you showed up, you know that?
Ugh!
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over.
Jimmy.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music.
Oh, hell yeah.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best.
Aw, man!
To get things under control for the last 10 years. But that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
This one'll do.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV!
I'm dead.
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being!
Hey, Pop! If you're such a health nut, you should do a triathlon or some other midlife crisis nonsense. If you like the beach so much, bury yourself out here!
It's not the winning, James. It's the taking part that counts.
My body isn't meant to work like this, but I'm making it to beat you!
If you bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans.
I'd never bike with the man who murked my flat screen. We meet at the end of the pier. There's a prize waiting for you at the end of the pier, Pop.
Hey, we didn't discuss how big that TV would be, did we? How's 20 inches sound?
That's it. Number one, pal. You owe me a TV.
Hey.
Whoa! Hey! Wait! Thank you.
Every beach was a new beach.
I know what you're saying.
I'm sorry, friend. Perdón, I am sorry, okay?
Unbelievable.
Call me back the next day.
Hey, sorry.
What's going on, my dude?
Hello? Excuse me.
What's shaking? What the hell?
Okay.
Why are you touching me, man?
You're going down tomorrow, right?
Come on, then. Hey, look, I'm sorry, okay? I didn't want to do that.
So did I get the role?
Oh, God!
But there is a good chance. What do you think?
Oh.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Hey, yeah, you. What the fuck, man?
Give me the fucking bike! You got lucky, buddy!
Thank you. on it. We got a visitor.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna be using your car.
See some bad drivers, but you! Woo-hoo. Shit!
Call me at the place tonight.
I think I will cut out my girlfriend's lengua.
I know.
Whatever.
Diet sodas are actually worse for you, you know.
Totally. I need to hit a ball. Now.